There's a Franciscan friar on Twitter yesterday and today saying that adoration is a waste of time unless you get up and move for justice. There could be a way to interpret that in an Orthodox way, but the very fact that we have religious discouraging Eucharistic adoration, or saying the purpose of Eucharistic adoration is not to adore God chiefly, but to mobilize you for social justice, is just insane. We have a church that's soft and effeminate, and it's time for it to stop.